Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee. Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. Let's take a look at our satellite radar composite as of our Sunday evening around 7 p.m. You can see that we do have some thunderstorm activity across the river valley, and some of these storms have been warned, severe thunderstorm warned throughout the evening. So parts of Scott County and further south into Polk County as these storms continue to move to the south certainly could produce some damaging winds. We've had reports of damaging winds across portions of Franklin and Crawford County with some of these storms that as they formed earlier this evening. So certainly if you do happen to see one of these storms approaching your doorstep, keep it tuned to 4029 and we'll keep you updated. We've got all the severe thunderstorm warnings scrolling at the bottom of your TV screen on 4029. So we're watching those storms this evening and we'll certainly provide you with additional updates on 4029 as they are needed. Tonight's forecast, 20% chance of storms in northwest Arkansas. So for the most part, northwest Arkansas, we're looking like we're basically in the clear. Most of these storms are going to be off to our south. Pretty good chances of those storms, though, continuing in the river valley for at least the next few hours through about 10 p.m. And then after 10 p.m., we're going to start to dry out in the river valley as well. Temperatures tonight falling into the 60s and 70s. Tomorrow, we're going to see a cool down. These storms are forming along a cold front. And so behind this cold front, our Labor Day looks a lot better. Take a look at it. High temperatures generally in the mid to upper 80s across northwest Arkansas on our Labor Day. And I'm going to call it right now, dry weather on Labor Day. So not even any chance of rain, just a few clouds out there in northwest Arkansas. In the River Valley, we'll call it a 20% chance of afternoon storms popping up as that cold front kind of slows down over the River Valley tomorrow morning. But even in the River Valley, I think a lot of us are going to be drier and certainly cooler than what we had today. High temperatures were near 100 degrees in the River Valley earlier today. And you can see cooler weather across the entire viewing area on our Labor Day with only 20% chance of those showers and thunderstorms, mainly just in the River Valley and in the Ouachita. So we've got cooler weather for Labor Day and really cooler weather for a lot of next week. I'll tell you all about it coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.